Welcome everybody, you join us here for our coverage of what is set to be a truly exciting final. Formalities are underway, everybody is soaking up an energetic, highly charged atmosphere within the ground. The teams will be with us very shortly. We look forward, of course, to that special moment. In the meantime, we take in the feeling of excitement and euphoria ahead of what should be a really outstanding final. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. Both teams, Jim, eyeing the ultimate prize here, unerring focus and determination in all of those eyes.
Yes, Peter, I've been a winning finalist and I've been a losing finalist, and I don't need to tell anyone what I preferred. Winning will help fans remember you for a long, long time, so I sincerely wish both teams well and hope that all the players can give a good account of themselves and you've heard it before, may the best team do it.
We're on the way.
Look, we can only hope for a final that will be free-flowing and end-to-end and highly entertaining. But fear of defeat can often dominate emotions, so don't be surprised.
Mohamed Salah!
Well, I think when you're in that situation, all you can do is tip your hat to the keeper, because that was fantastic.
Toni Kroos. Alaba. Fabinho. And the counter is on. Dias. Thiago. Robertson. Thiago. Van Dijk goes looking. Dias. And here's Mane.
Woods with the ball. It's a contest to keep an eye on.
I just think, though, that was selfish and a little uncalled for. He must have been aware that he had options to his left.
Alaba does well there, alert. Daniel Carvajal. Benzema is the guilty party there. Konate. Thiago. Finds himself eased off the ball. Thiago goes up and over. It's a goal kick. Alexander-Arnold gets into the right position to intercept. Dias. Oh, good ball. Mahomes. Salah. Real chance!
Oh, fine stop from the keeper. Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Vinicius Junior, Alaba, Toni Kroos, over to the left, Vinicius, oh, real danger here, Casemiro, Toni Kroos, good question, that's a foul,
just a talking to, I think,
yes it is.
Vinicius Junior,
Toni Kroos. Kroos gets a frustrated figure right now, he just cannot get away.
He needs a minder, and one of his teammates should be picking up on that, and quickly.
Right through the middle.
Now it's Mane. Casemiro. Modric. Daniel Carvajal. Rodrigo, Benzema, played out to the right, and here's Benzema, Alisson gets it upfield, Jordan Henderson, Mane, Jordan Henderson, Konate, Van Dijk,
forward it goes,
Mondi,
Alexander-Arnold, wants to read in and intercepts.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Casemiro. Toni Kroos. Daniel Carvajal. Toni Kroos. Modric. Rodrigo, out to the right. Daniel Carvajal. Carvajal.
Easily shrugged off the ball, played into the middle. Rodrigo.
Rodrigo really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Gorgeous control there.
And it's Carvajal.
Keeps everyone guessing.
Hoists it forward. Diaz. Thiago.
And it's played forward.
Mondi. Alaba. Rodrigo. Rodrigo gets it out to the wing. Carvajal.
Well waited. Cut out in the nick of time.
Modric, play for a throw.
Vinicius Junior plays it, hits one!
Diaz,
it's good distance on it.
Fabinho drives it forward. Thiago.
Robertson tries to get it forward quickly. Casemiro, Modric, Vinicius Junior, hoists it forward. Konate goes back to base. And it's played forward. Konate gets it forward. Alaba. Forward it goes. Vinicius Junior. Modric. Alexander Arnold. Thiago. Thiago plays it forward. Oh, that is asking for trouble. Mohamed Salah. Mane. Roger averted for now. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Thiago. It's Salah. Fabinho. And Mane! Stop. What an easy.
The keeper really dug out his defence there. A magnificent effort.
Such good momentum now. Alexander Arnold.
Mondi.
As he picks him out. And here's Benzema. Kroos. Modric loses his balance and loses the ball. Jordan Henderson. Thiago. Jordan Henderson. Thiago. Konate. Jordan Henderson. And it's Salah. Mohamed Salah. And here's Mane. Yes! Oh, that was nice, but not quite the end product required.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
Konate goes looking, he goes long. Fabinho. Jordan Henderson. Alexander Arnold. Alaba. Alaba drives it forward. Modric. Modric clips one through. Delivery from Daniel Carvajal. Things have been frenetic in the early part of this game. A lot of action high up the pitch. And Dijk plays it out to the flank. Hoists it high. Knocks it away. Thiago takes the long option. And the ball is out of play. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Fabinho. Konate. Anything noteworthy in the early part of the match, Jim?
Well, neither side has really grabbed the initiative, I would say. Both must have come in with a view of not making any early mistakes. So we're seeing some conservatism here.
It's Benzema! It's got him rattled.
Benzema almost put his side ahead with a pretty fierce attempt. He really spanked that.
Salah. Jordan Henderson goes long. Goes straight through to the keeper.
just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Mane.
Van Dijk.
Forward it goes.
Mondi.
Alaba.
Mondi.
Alaba cuts it out. Toni Kroos.
He's through the middle.
Benzema!
And he's there to make a great save.
Benzema sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Well waited.
He's left his man.
And it's Henderson.
Oh, that's nice.
Diaz. Casemiro battles to win it back. And now the breakaway. Ticked one through here.
And it is fouled.
It's not taking him long. That's going to be a booking. Point, but the ref clearly isn't interested, he's waved them all away.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. Obviously, he's not going to let that answer, is he?
And he's going to Rex. Oh, he's pulled off a fine save.
Well, I thought his starting position was good, and that helped the keeper to judge the flight of the ball and deal with it well.
Cleared away. Thiago. Chipped through.
Challenge, he just stood firm.
In with the challenge.
Well, that looks a foul.
The referee's given it.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
Must be lenient here. I think he'll get too many more chances. Tidy challenge, free kick given. Toni Kroos, Mitch Rodrigo, played out to the right. Now the cross.
Konate gets it away.
Vinicius Junior.
Thiago.
Hoists it forward.
And it's Benzema.
Diaz gets it back.
Mane.
Breaks on here. Toni Kroos.
Casemiro.
0-0 still.
chances, though.
Yeah, and it's been like a breath of fresh air to their attack. I think that switching of flanks has finally created a new and, for me, much more dangerous dimension.
Mane showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out.
Decent-looking ball.
Mondi
whipped in. Cooper sees it all the way.
Alaba.
Vinicius Junior. It's a decent ball.
Konate with the crossfield ball. Salah gets into a dangerous position.
Jordan Henderson. Oh, good interception.
Mondi.
Thiago is lifting it over.
No, that's not the ball he wanted.
Fabinho. Thiago.
It's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Mondi
tries to get it forward quickly. It's a throw.
And it's played forward. In comes the delivery.
Jordan Henderson.
Good ball, it's found its target. Chance!
Is it out of harm's way? Toni Kroos. Modric. Alaba. It's Mondi.
Modric.
Alaba.
Hoists it forward. It's a brilliant interception. And the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Konate.
Crossfield, changing the point of attack.
Thiago goes looking.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
And Mane!
Vinicius Junior.
Hit long and direct. And he's there to hoof it away.
Casemiro. Toni Kroos.
Carvajal.
Diaz with the challenge. And he has given away a free kick.
Great leap! No, he didn't quite beat it right.
The defence did very well to be able to close him down in numbers like that. They basically suffocated his hopes.
Carvajal.
Lovely bit of skill there.
So who's he picking out?
Carvajal.
Puts it into the middle.
Jordan Henderson. And Dijk drives it forward.
And they're not going to make any further progress now.
Forward it goes. Vinicius Junior. Trusk tries to stroke it through. That'll be a throw. Trusk. He's in, surely. Modric. He's had that put on a plate. Fabinho. Fabinho plays it forward. Thiago. Van Dijk. Across the field it goes. Alexander Arnold. He's made sure that that won't get through. Alaba. Vinicius Junior desperately wants to get on the end of this. Fabinho. Alexander Arnold tries to get it clear. And here's Mohamed Salah. Liverpool can't seem to retain possession. Jordan Henderson. Fabinho. Jordan Henderson. Mohamed Salah. And it's Fabinho. Mane gets on the end of it. Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Well, certainly the big occasion and a very big opening goal to boost everyone's confidence here.
Out to the left it goes. Just brushed off the ball there. Mane, over to the left. Carvajal positions himself well and cuts it out. And it's Rodrigo. And here's Benzema. Mohamed Salah, great strength, too strong for his opponent. Thiago tries to get it forward quickly. Going through, Mohamed Salah!
Well, to put it this way, he's probably made better decisions.
Casemiro, hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0. Alaba. Toni Kroos pass it over to the other flank. Jordan Henderson. Mane. Konate. And Dijk plays it forward. And he's straight offside. Courtois sends that a long way. Toni Kroos hoists it forward. Rodrigo shoots!
Yeah, just thinking about the goalkeeper again, he really had to be at his best, didn't he?
And it's played forward. It's been intercepted, and they've been caught out here.
Mana
hits one!
That's a cracking strike, and it may have stung the palms of the keeper.
Modric plays it out to the wing.
Well, it seems obvious that the plan is to try and get their passing game going again, but not with that lack of quality.
Great run on the overlap here. Ball's loose, who's getting there? That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example.
Mondi.
Vinicius Junior. Vinicius Junior. Vinicius Junior's cross. Thiago. Van Dijk goes looking. Out to the left it goes. It'll be a throw-in. Diaz with the cross, and it's hoisted clear. Can get that clear. Oh, that is lovely footwork. Time to deliver. Aimed in towards the centre. It's well blocked, and back out it comes. Now has a pop!
Mondi.
Forward it goes. He's through the middle.
Benzema.
It's Benzema! Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
Benzema fully deserves the plaudits for setting up the chance.
Fabinho. Thiago. Diaz.
Intervention was very necessary. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Over to the left, played back in.
And that's left him on the seat of his pants.
Robertson.
Vinicius Junior looking to get on the end of this. Vinicius Junior provides an outlet. And it's Mondi. Toni Kroos. Casemiro. And they win it back again.
Mondi.
Vinicius Junior. Oh, real chance! Well, that's a fine challenge. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Vinicius Junior. Can't get the better of his opposite number. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Done very well to intervene.
Diaz. And it's Mane.
Benzema.
That's a foul.
Simple decision for the referee.
Casemiro gets it back. Daniel Carvajal. Carvajal
with a long pass.
Robertson. and Dijk tries to switch the play. Casemiro plays it forward.
Questions were asked,
and he's given the answers. Konate. Thiago. Van Dijk. Throw-in. Daniel Carvajal. And it's Toni Kroos. Rodrigo. It's a loose ball. Gets wrestled off the ball. It's come loose. Toni Kroos. Fabinho. Konate. Van Dijk. Tries to get it forward quickly. Well played, he saw that coming. Benzema. Well, they could break here. Thiago. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge.
Shapes for an overhead. It didn't come off, but an audacious effort.
Well, it was certainly an acrobatic effort, and it was probably the best option for him, but they're never easy to pull off.
There'll be a throw-in. Vinicius Junior. Mohamed Salah, and it's Mane.
Alexander-Arnold
hoists it forward, well positioned to make that interception. Daniel Carvajal, Benzema, Rodrigo has been fouled. He's gone out for a throw-in. Robertson drives it forward. Good clearance and very necessary. And it's Thiago. Lovely bit of skill. Konate. Van Dijk. Thiago. And it's played forward. Liverpool have it back and they can go again. And Mane! He has done it! A two-goal cushion! Looking safe!
Perfect placement, the one place to keep it from reach.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was there. He didn't need to waste any time laying things up. That's a cracking goal.
Liverpool get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Kroos looks to dink one in.
A really good feat. Rodrigo.
Carvajal. Delivery from Daniel Carvajal. And that's been won straight back. Toni Kroos. Rodrigo. Oh, he's in!
It's gone a long way up and away.
Casemiro. Modric. Vinicius Junior.
It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch.
Well, the crowd aren't happy. They wanted a shot and it didn't arrive.
And here's Mane. And he heaves it forward. Henderson goes looking. And it's Mane. It is a corner. Rodrigo gets it away.
Thiago.
And here's Mane. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
More than happy to take the muscular approach.
Robertson simply had to make that count, and he did it with some authority too. Wonderful.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
He's got away. Konate tries to get it forward quickly.
Alexander-Arnold.
He's making a foray down the right. Mohamed Salah beat. And the shot!
Was bang on, and he just had to ensure he didn't stray offside. The finish was actually bang on too.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
It's a long ball, and it's not hit its target. Fabinho.
Oh, that's neat.
Toni Kroos gets it back. Carvajal
looking to run onto it.
Robertson,
nicely measured pass.
Courtois is there to take. Jordan Henderson. Liverpool are in control here on the brink of half-time. Alaba. Liverpool have hit a quick-fire double here.
Mane.
Liverpool get it back again. Mohamed Salah. Daniel Carvajal. Casemiro. Alaba. Hoists it forward. Mondi needed to come up with a better ball.
Yeah, I mean, I think he did well to spot the run. He just didn't get enough behind it. It happens.
Shapes to shoot!
And he should have made it four.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Takes it over to the other flank. And here's Rodrigo. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
That was just poor decision-making and a weak execution.
Out to the right. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. And it's played forward. Mohamed Salah. Fabinho. Konate tries a pass forward, out towards the flank. Alexander-Arnold, and here's Henderson, in by Jordan Henderson. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Daniel Carvajal, Casemiro, Alaba, looking cross-field, changing the point of attack. Diaz, Robertson, looks to clip it forward, and he's there to clear it. Jordan Henderson, and it's Fabinho. Toni Kroos, Daniel Carvajal, Modric, Alaba, forward it goes, Konate, Jordan Henderson, Fabinho. Fabinho plays it forward, Alaba. And Dyke does well there, alert. Jordan Henderson. And here's Mane. Tries to get it forward quickly. Rodrigo. Daniel Carvajal. Rodrigo is onto it and can take it up.
Has a hit!
Arrived on cue, but fluffed his line.
Diaz. It's Mane. Casemiro. Modric. Toni Kroos. Modric hoists it forward. Mondi.
Casemiro
dinks one in. Benzema! He scored!
Real Madrid are certainly a team that knows how to play their football as stylishly as you'll see. Tiki Taka at its very best, and they back it up with goals.
Just the consolation, or is there a way back from here? Jordan Henderson.
Konate. Fabinho.
Van Dijk. And it's played forward.
Alaba
just wants to read it and intercepts. Toni Kroos.
Daniel Carvajal.
And Dijk did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Toni Kroos.
Daniel Carvajal.
Modric. Toni Kroos.
Casemiro.
Vinicius Junior. Well played, he saw that coming.
Alaba.
Four added minutes on the board.
Carvajal goes looking.
Forward it goes. Vinicius Junior. Modric.
Carvajal
with a delicate ball. Cleared without complication. Modric.
Mondi
puts in a cross. Just took too long getting forward.
Benzema simply took an age to make his mind up, Peter, when urgency was the single requirement.
Modric.
Modric. And here's Rodrigo. And the finish!
Struggles to hold on to it, ball breaks kindly, he's always about.
We have got ourselves a game here.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Now it's Mane. Robertson is charging up on the overlap. He's gone for it! Really well taken goal!
That was easy. Almost too easy. Mohamed Salah is the obvious danger man here, yet he's afforded way too much freedom. He was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been more than enough for him.
So the lead now is two.
Listen, it's up to them now how they think about it from here, because for me it's crying out for them to force the issue.
Good spell of possession this, but very little to show for it.
Modric. Toni Kroos. Alaba.
Alaba plays it forward.
Ball's gone out of play. Mohamed Salah. Alexander Arnold.
Across the field it goes.
Casemiro. Modric.
And it's played forward.
Alexander Arnold
gets into the right position to intercept. Fabinho drives it forward.
And it's sprayed out wide.
Jordan Henderson.
And that's surely a foul, free kick.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture.
He's trying the shot. Hit into the...
Has a pop!
Liverpool blast themselves into a three-goal lead.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Well, there's the whistle. The first half of the final has flown by.
Half-time in the final, Jim. How do you read it?
Well, it's obvious who's likely to be more content going in at half-time, but I sincerely hope that there's a fitting response from the opposition to really engage us on the big occasion.
Liverpool lead by three in a game all about goals. It's so easy on the eye and promises more of the same after the break.
The action has already resumed here. Jordan Henderson.
Konate.
Van Dijk.
Diaz put absolutely everything he had into that. Maybe better look next time.
Now it's Mane.
Well positioned to make that interception.
Knocks it away.
Liverpool making a fresh attempt to release someone in behind from back to front. And this is something different.
Mondi.
He's on a run down the left wing. Gets away from his opponent. Oh, that's a foul in a dangerous area. And he's going to have his name taken. The protest continues, but in the end, they are defending the indefensible.
And that's been levered clear. It's Mondi.
And here's Isco!
Casemiro.
Mondi,
Kroos,
hoists it forward. Now it's Mane.
He's got the ball glued to his feet.
Robertson pumps it into the area. And here's Henderson. It's Jordan Henderson!
And the keeper's well positioned.
Jordan Henderson just had too many bodies around him. He would have done remarkably well to score from there.
And it's the goalkeeper's to claim.
Fabinho. Thiago.
Right through the middle.
Mane.
Who's ball? Who's going to get there?
Now it's Benzema.
He's through, now is he in? He's through, Benzema!
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
And that has been clubbed away. And it's Mondi. And here's Benzema. Benzema plays it out to the wing. Thiago. Diaz. Thiago. Van Dijk. Van Dijk goes looking.
Mondi.
Daniel Carvajal. Toni Kroos. Fabinho. Diaz.
And it's been taken straight back.
Benzema, Daniel Carvajal, Alaba, Modric, Isco, Alaba,
it's been intercepted and that will come to nothing.
Robertson.
Robertson going full tilt down the left.
Alaba gets it away.
Thiago.
Isco.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Alexander Arnold.
Oh, good interception.
Casemiro, Toni Kroos, Alaba,
forward it goes. Still a little short of forward momentum, lacking thrust. Well, that's where he wants it. It's got through to him.
Oh, it's Benzema.
It's Benzema! It's off target and by quite a way.
Ah, good play all round. He was well hustled and still got a shot away.
Fabinho. Van Dijk
tries to get it forward quickly.
Diaz
gets wrestled off the ball.
Now it's Benzema.
Van Dijk battles to win it back. That's not going to make it.
Fabinho. Van Dijk. Robertson.
It's a decent ball.
Mondi. And it's Isco.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Plays a clever pass. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Fabinho. Konate. Van Dijk. Robertson. Modric.
Mondi.
Plays it long.
Gets the better of his man.
Mondi. Modric.
Rodrigo. And he has been fouled there.
He knew what was coming.
That's a yellow card.
Jordan Henderson.
Forward it goes.
Alaba positions himself well and cuts it out.
And here's Mohamed Salah. And it's Thiago.
Done very well to intervene.
Jordan Henderson. Alexander Arnold.
Jordan Henderson.
Up for the header!
Oh, outstanding save.
All he'd be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
Robertson plays it short. Fabinho. Thiago. Fabinho gets his foot in there.
Real chance!
Daniel Carvajal. Toni Kroos. Alaba. Alaba drives it forward. Thiago, and it's Mane. Looking for space out wide. Now it's Mane. Robertson. Robertson at his creative best. He set up two goals. Konate. Konate plays it forward. Casemiro. Toni Kroos. Casemiro. Alaba.
Mombi
pushes to get on the end of it. Van Dijk. Thiago. And it's played forward. Dias.
Out to the left it goes. Right through the middle.
Dias has a goal!
Rodrigo.
Mondi.
Toni Kroos hoists it forward. Dias did well to step in there. That was more than necessary.
Real Madrid have anticipated an aerial bombardment.
Just looks like mass defence.
Yeah, it's a case of needs must at certain times, Peter, and they have to respond to what's being asked of them.
A retrieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Fabinho. Mohamed Salah is effectively being mocked out of the game here.
Well, better late than never, Peter, although it may not apply in this case.
Has a goal!
Alexander Arnold. Henderson.
His goal-scoring skills have already been evident.
Played into space out wide.
Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick.
Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning.
Alexander-Arnold,
and it's got through.
And he heaves it forward.
Fabinho puts it back.
Konate
floats one over. Keeper's ball.
Toni Kroos. Casemiro. Modric.
Mombi
gets into a dangerous position.
Mohamed Salah
looking to get on the end of this.
Courtois has that under control. Alaba. Alaba with the crossfield ball.
That had to be more accurate.
And here's Benzema.
Carvajal.
Toni Kroos. Toni Kroos. Isco.
And the shot!
Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Alaba cuts it out.
Oh, he's caught him there, it's a free kick.
Thiago, Robertson, and it's Salah.
Defence has got rid of that.
Alexander-Arnold
moves for the cross. It's gone for a throw-in.
Thiago.
What a ball this has turned out to be.
Isco
looking to break out here.
Across the field it goes. Carvajal
concedes a free kick for that.
Fabinho.
He came in hard, very hard, and he's shown him a clean pair of heels.
Van Dijk. Van Dijk goes looking. Mane spreads it towards the left. Now it's Mane.
Chance and a real let off. He's made sure that that won't get through.
Thiago, and it's Salah, and the weighted pass,
questions were asked, and he's given the answers.
Just about up to the hour now. Isco. Modric, Rodrigo, Diaz,
Mohamed Salah.
Thiago. Konate.
Van Dijk.
Van Dijk drives it forward.
Modric.
Isco. Isco drives it forward.
Hits one!
Oh, top draw save from the keeper.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do.
Beautifully done.
Diaz
has brushed off the ball there.
Benzema
with good energy in defence as well.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
That's a look and place it in.
Available out wide. Rodrigo plays it into the box. Mohamed Salah.
Konate plays it forward.
Toni Kroos.
To the left. Konate gets into the right position to intercept.
Alexander-Arnold.
Benzema
plays it out to the wing.
Thiago. Diaz
doesn't get the pass he's looking for. It's loose.
Jordan Henderson.
Few waiting for it.
Holds himself at it.
He will be livid with himself.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
Liverpool are making a change now.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
It's gone a long way up and away.
All the way back, and they start again. Konate.
Forward it goes.
Fabinho. Casemiro.
And it's played forward. He's made sure that that won't get through.
Modric
tries to get it forward quickly. Balls come loose, and the chase is on.
Robertson tries to clear. Carvajal plays it forward.
Has gone out.
Modric.
Goes for goal!
Saved! That's good keeping.
Well, they're being made to force the issue, but they need to be patient and a little more composed.
Thiago drives it forward. This is promising. Looks to thread it through.
Played into the middle.
And that's been levered clear. Isco. Isco goes looking.
Played down the flank.
And it's Mane.
Hoists it forward. No, it's not getting there. And the referee has brought play back and shown him a yellow card.
Too strong for his opponent. Liverpool have a free kick. Forward. Thiago. Casemiro gets it back.
Benzema. Well waited. Crowd calling. Gets up to head.
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Is this the start of a comeback?
Fabinho. Konate. Fabinho.
Alexander-Arnold.
Whipped in. And go again.
Konate.
Forward it goes.
Alaba positions himself well and cuts it out.
Boom. Plays it forward. Good idea, just poorly executed.
Jordan Henderson.
Mane. Brooks. It's Thiago!
Close. Tries to get it forward quickly. Konate
hoists it forward, and it's played forward.
Too much on it,
and that's the keepers. Good ball, Mane. Nicely controlled.
That's been won straight back.
That's a hit,
and he's there to hoof it away. He's got options out wide. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Needed a better pass there. Carvajal drives it forward. Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Modric. Modric goes looking.
He's looked long this time.
Defending of the desperate variety.
And it's Modric.
And back to base.
Daniel Carvajal. Casemiro
tries to get it forward quickly. Tries to dink it in.
Alba tries to clear.
Sit forward. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
Konate.
Played in with accuracy.
Carvajal
was well to read it and intercepts.
Toni Kroos.
Forward it goes.
Van Dijk cuts it out. Salah.
Here's Mohamed Salah.
Minamino!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Van Dijk.
It's Henderson.
Minamino.
Steaming for... And shoots!
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Now it's Mohamed Salah. And here's Mohamed Salah.
Minamino! He's pulled off a fine save.
Minamino really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
And here's Mane.
Minamino! Oh, denied brilliantly.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
And here's Mane.
That is terrific skill. In by Jordan Henderson. That's been levered clear.
It's Thiago.
Oh, some tackle that. Who's loose? Who's getting there?
Van Dijk
goes on a charge down the left.
And here's Mane.
Shapes to shoot!
Doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of them.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't need them. They paid the price and deserved it.
Four in the game. He is the man. So now the difference is three.
Carvajal plays it forward. Van Dijk.
A heavy challenge.
Minamino.
Mane.
Mohamed Salah.
Hits one!
Liverpool totally rampant here.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here.
Kroos has got himself a free kick.
And it's played forward. Chance!
Robertson is there to heave it away.
Liverpool making another change here.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Flings it across. The referee's awarded a free kick.
And he has taken a dim view of this, a second yellow, and that means red. The player's protesting furiously, but there's little or no sympathy from the ref.
Real Madrid are down to 10 men. Modric does well there, alert. Thiago. And here's Mane.
That has sent him sprawling. And he's looking at the referee, but the referee is shaking his head.
That's been paid to a proxy move.
And it's Modric.
And it's hoisted clear.
What a throw.
Got right underneath it.
Mondi
plays it forward. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Mohamed Salah. Gomez. Mane.
Mohamed Salah
brings it forward.
Driving on, he could shoot here. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. And that should be the keeper's. Well, that's where he wants it.
Keep
goalkeeper's got good distance on that.
Carvajal
battles to win it back.
Alaba goes looking.
He's not played the ball, that's a foul.
Gomez. Konate. Gomez.
And here's Mohamed Salah. Oh, sweet feet. And the referee's pulled play back and has booked him for the original offence. Modric.
Mondi
tries to get it forward quickly. Robertson. Looks to drop one in.
Mondi
is there and he can get that clear.
And it's Keita.
Fabinho. Jordan Henderson. And here's Mane. And here's Gomez. And here's Mohamed Salah. Modric gets rid without sophistication. And now they can launch a counter. He gets cut. It's Benzema! Keeper always had the measure of that.
Real Madrid were again presented with an opportunity to break and look very, very threatening.
Carvajal. This could... He's had a shot! He's kicked it out. That's a great save.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Mina.
There's a long ball.
Alaba
with the clearance. Robertson.
Mina spreads it towards the left. Keita crosses.
Salah has a goal! It's there! And still they continue with the onslaught.
It's part of the game, Dieter. It has to get ruthless. Simply just doesn't play a card.
More does he want? It's become a case of men against boys.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Gomez.
Konate drives it forward.
Mondi
attempts a clearance. Gets away from his opponent. Hoists it forward.
Isco
very firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough full contact contest. Almost nothing left on the clock here. Just a few moments from glory. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. And it's Henderson. Jordan Henderson.
Mondi
to play it forward. Done very well to intervene. Forward it goes.
Robertson.
Kroos goes looking. And it's hoisted clear.
And that is as far as they're going to go.
Oh, good interception. Out to the left it goes.
Back into the middle.
Keeper sends it forward.
Mondi. Konate.
Dashing forward at pace.
On the right now. What's on?
Has a hit!
Over to the left.
Bieber.
Now the counter.
And it's Keita.
Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts, because he has put in a real honest shift.
Henderson. Timely intervention. Out to the left it goes. In with a header!
Decent chance, that is a fine delivery.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Lobs it in gently. Marco Asensio! Oh, terrific save.
I think he deserves credit for getting something away, given that he had to contend with a double dose of closing down.
Referee's given a throw. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Mohamed Salah
tries to get it forward quick. That's a pop!
And that's past the post.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
Well played, he saw that coming.
Minamino plays it forward. It's Gomez.
Mohamed Salah.
Alaba drives it forward.
Could move up a gear here. Oh, good interception.
Jordan Henderson.
Defenders on the back foot.
Mane.
Jordan Henderson. It's Jordan Henderson!
And that's why.
Down by a lack of accuracy. And he's fouled him there.
And he is going into that little black book.
Alisson sends that a long way.
Mane tried to play it through.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Jordan Henderson. And it's Salah.
Is there any support? He might not shoot a goal!
No, that's just wide. Gomez. Konate. Gomez. Marco Asensio. Now it's Isco.
Well positioned to make that interception.
Cleared without complication.
He could be in here.
He's gone for it!
Can get it clear.
It's Nacho.
Modric.
He hits it.
Not the best in the keeper.
Well done. Hoists it forward. Mina. Spreads it towards the left.
Falls out on the left now. It's a loose ball.
Of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that.
Isco.
Henderson did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on.
Alisson gets it upfield. Isco. And it's played forward. Robertson. Mohamed Salah. Robertson. Mane.
Kroos demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten.
And he's cut it out.
Mina.
Robertson.
Forward it goes.
Now it's Mane.
He could be in here.
Mendy with a searching ball. Mina.
Nacho hoists it forward. And the through ball is intercepted.
And it's Henderson.
It's a promising ball. Move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy.
Gomez
battling down that right flank. Can he deliver?
Modric goes looking.
Nicely measured pass. Striding forward, facing goal.
Van Dijk just did a brilliant job there. It was one of those all-or-nothing commitments, and he came up front.
Puts it across.
Not one of his best.
Real Madrid making consecutive changes here.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
Marcelo plays it forward.
He tries to get it clear. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
Kroos
tries to get it forward quickly.
Mane.
And here's the chance to counter.
Salah.
Modric.
Rodrigo.
Try something new.
Konate. Gomez.
It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead?
Van Dijk. Robertson. Now it's Mane. And it's Salah.
Salah!
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Plays it out wide. A buccaneering run from the defender. Foul and a free kick in a very dangerous area.
And the referee has shown him a yellow card. Looks like he's picked up a bit of a knock from that challenge. Of one. Decent progress down the left.
Modric drives it forward.
Van Dijk.
Keita.
Milner switches it towards the other side. Gomez
conjuring up some magic on the right-hand side. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Salah.
And the ball's come out. Oh, denied at the last. Milner.
That looks a...
up to meet it.
All right, needed better placement.
Plays it forward.
Gomez.
Ball has crossed the line, and it's a throw.
To run onto it.
Cleared away. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Close goes looking.
The defence can get it clear. Throw in. Ball is over the line.
Mohamed Salah.
Keita
tries to stroke it through. And play for a goal kick.
Modric. Marcelo.
Toni Kroos. Has he found his man?
Minamino.
And it's Mane.
Very well to intervene.
Alaba. Toni Kroos.
Forward it goes. And he's made sure that that won't get through.
Keita.
Kroos positions himself well and cuts it out. Oh, shooting chance!
Isco hoists it forward.
Back to the keeper.
Konate. Jordan Henderson.
Van Dijk puts it over to the other flank.
Henderson. In by Jordan Henderson.
Firmly met.
Tries a shot!
And with that, the final whistle.
Liverpool collect the greatest prize in club football.
theirs is this famous trophy. They are champions of Europe.
What a moment this is for all connected with the team. It's a day for pride, a day for glory, another grand chapter to be added to their glittering history.